Hello, Fairless.
Today is Friday, March 16th.
And this is Falcon Media. On today's show, we have
Fairless Has Talent featuring Jared Six.
St. Pati Trivia.
On a Winter Evening Concert.
Factor Crap High School Musical.
Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
Movie Quotes.
Guess Who?
Idiot Test.
And this week's Senior of the Week is
me.
Fairless Has Talent featuring Jared Six. Who inspires you?
My parents inspire me, and Carrie Spina, the speech and debate coach at Tuskegee Valley, she inspires me a lot.
How long have you been involved in speech and theater?
So I've been in speech and debate since I was a freshman, and for theater, I've been acting since I was 7 for commercial acting in Cleveland, and I started doing musical theater when I was about 10 years old at the Players Guild.
How did you get interested in speech and theater?
I got interested from a very young age, I think around 3 or 4. I've always loved to just act and sing and dance. And so my mom signed me up for classes in Cleveland and I started doing commercial acting. And always from a young age, I just wanted to voice my voice.
Do you plan on pursuing a career involving your talents?
I do plan on maybe minoring in musical theater, but I do want to plan on doing something else. I'm not sure exactly what, but I definitely want to have this in my life.
Do you plan to audition for any upcoming shows?
I do plan on auditioning at the Players Guild for multiple other seasons, and also for college, I do want to try to get into a musical theater school.
March 20th.
Today, I guess. Tomorrow.
I don't know.
15th.
March 21st.
13th.
I don't know. March 17th.
19th.
March 17th.
17th.
Ireland. Dublin.
Ireland.
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 Russia.
Scotland.
Scotland.
Great Britain. New York.
Scotland, I don't know.
Dublin.
England.
London.
Great Britain.
Scotland.
Boston.
You punch them.
Pinch them.
You pinch them.
You pinch them.
You pinch them.
No, pinch them.
So, how did you feel about going to competition?
It was stressful at first, only because we have so many songs to practice and only a limited amount of time, but it was pretty good.
What did you think you were going to get?
At first, I thought we were going to get a 2, only because we haven't got the songs down yet, but...
So, how did you feel about your final score?
During, I was pretty, stressed, but once I found out her score, I was pretty happy, and I was glad that our work paid off.
Competition.
I thought it was stressful, hard, tiring.
And what did you think you were going to score?
I thought I was going to score at least 2.
How did you feel about your final result?
I was very happy.
About going to competition?
I felt really good about it, especially because we worked really hard, especially the past week or two, and I thought we really pulled it out.
Alright, what did you think you were going to score?
I thought we were going to get a 2 or 3.
And how do you feel about what we got?
I feel very happy because we got a 2, and that's more than or about what I thought we were going to do, so I feel good about that.
Alright, so how did you feel about going to competition?
I was nervous at first, but we really pulled in. We really pulled stuff together the last 2 weeks and actually got stuff done.
So what did you think you were going to score?
I thought we were going to get a 3 or 4 because sitting on the stage it sounds different than out where the judges were. And then she said we got a 2 and I was we were all just
And how did you feel about what we did score?
We were all really shocked about it, and it was an unusual performance, but they really wanted to give us a 1.
Fact or Crap, High School Musical Edition. Question 1. Zac Efron sang every song in the first movie.
Crap.
Crap.
You're correct.
Crap.
Crap.
That's gotta be crap.
C.
Crap, he is a liar. Question 2. East High is not a real high school.
Crap.
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 Back.
It's crap.
Crap. It's a high school in Salt Lake City. Question 3. The school mascot was originally a leopard.
Crap.
Crap.
Fact.
Crap.
No, it's fact.
Fact. Question 4. The snow in the movie was actually potato flakes.
Fact.
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 C.
Fact.
C.
Fact. And the winner is... Zach.
First question. What is the fastest bird on foot?
Roadrunner.
No.
Beep, ostrich.
Dodo bird.
Ostrich.
Flamingo.
Ostrich.
Beep. Ostrich.
Beep. Ostrich.
Good job.
Which planet is furthest from the sun? Pluto's not a planet.
Is Pluto still a planet?
No.
Wasn't it Pluto?
Pluto, but it's not considered a planet anymore.
No, like an actual planet.
Uranus?
No.
Venus.
You have to beep.
Beep, Jupiter.
Beep.
Uranus.
No. Neptune.
It's all the ring.
Neptune.
Jupiter.
Beep.
Neptune.
Yeah.
Beep, Neptune.
Yes.
Ooh.
How do you spell aqueduct?
Beep. I barely passed fifth grade English.
A-C-U-A.
Beep. A-Q-U-A.
Wrong.
Beep. A Q U. Is it right still? Okay. D U C T.
Wrong.
A Q U U.
A Q U A D U C T.
A Q U I.
A Q U E D U C T.
Yeah.
A Q U E D U C T.
Yes.
A Q U E D U C T.
A Q U E?
Yes.
D U C T?
Yes. Which word contains a long vowel sound in the following sentence?
Dogs like tennis balls.
Dogs.
No.
Beep like
the A in balls.
No.
Is it tennis?
No.
Like.
Yeah.
Beep balls?
No.
Balls.
Sorry. Beep like.
Good job.
Like.
Beep, beep, beep.
The eye and like.
Yeah. What is a triangle with all different sides called?
Beep. Hypot. No.
Oh.
Scaling.
Obtuse.
No.
Beep. Scaling.
Beep. Isosceles.
No.
Scaling.
Yeah.
Beep scaling.
Scaling.
Yes.
Beep.
Wait, she got it right.
Do polar bears eat penguins?
Yes.
No.
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 They don't eat penguins, they eat seals.
No.
Who was it?
Who was it?
Rock, paper.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Beeping, nothing.
Two out of three. No, they do not eat penguins.
Good job.
Each side of a baseball diamond is 90 feet.
How far is it around the diamond? No, wrong.
360 feet.
Yep.
180.
No, wrong.
Nope.
360.
Yeah.
360. Yeah.
Give me a calculator. I'll answer that all day.
I'm not good at math. Like,
no.
Yes.
No, wrong.
360.
Good job.
Last question. Which city was first attacked by the atomic bomb?
Hiroshima.
Yeah.
Hiroshima.
Yeah.
Hiroshima.
Beep, Hiroshima.
Beep.
Hiroshima.
Beep, Hiroshima!
Movie one. First one. I'm in a glass case of emotion.
Oh, that's Anchorman. That would be Anchorman. I'm in a glass case of emotion.
Good call.
Anchorman.
Figured. Ed McLean.
I don't know.
Answer: Anchorman, The Legend of Ron Burgundy. Movie two.
Mole. Bloody mole. We aren't supposed to talk about the bloody mole, but there's a bloody mole winking me in the face.
Oh, I know this one. Oh my god. What's the... Can you tell me what letter the movie starts with?
A.
A? It's Steven Carell. That's the one that said... No? What movie is it?
Awesome Powers.
Gosh darn it, you're right.
Mole. Bloody mole. We aren't supposed to talk about the bloody mole, but there's a bloody mole winking me in the face.
Austin Powers.
I knew he was going to be so wrong.
Molly, 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 Molly.
I don't know this.
Austin Powers.
Austin Powers.
Answer, Austin Powers and Goldmember. Movie 3. Don't be jealous that I've been chatting online with babes all day. Besides, we both know I'm training to be a cage fighter.
I actually don't know if I know this one either.
I had to take a word out so it wouldn't give it away. First word is Napoleon.
Oh, Napoleon Dynamite. Step Brothers.
Incorrect. He got the Austin Powers
Super
one.
Super bad. Nope. Nope, I don't know. I don't know.
The first word is Napoleon. Don't be jealous.
Napoleon Dynamite.
No clue.
Napoleon Dynamite. Have you never watched
it? No, I remember not.
Napoleon. You're just jealous that I've been chatting with
you. Don't say these right. You say them so monotone.
I don't know. I can't remember.
Napoleon Dynamite.
Answer, Napoleon Dynamite. Movie 4.
Alright, last one, Sarbs. I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew.
Oh! That's one of the greatest movies ever with Will Ferrell, Talladega Nights. I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew, Chip. What are you gonna do about it?
I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew.
Talladega Nights. Come at me, Chip. Deer, 6 pound, 8 ounce, baby Jesus.
Or something
Jesus
else.
Was a man! He had a beard!
You can pray to whatever Jesus you want. I choose to pray to baby Jesus.
I like to think of my Jesus with a t-shirt, tuxedo, like I'm formal, but I'm here to party.
Yeah, like front row of Leonard Skinner concert.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my goodness.
I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew.
No.
Oh my.
What? What movie?
I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew.
Ricky Bobby. Talladega Nights.
Yeah, there you go. Okay.
Answer, Talladega Nights, The Ballad of Ricky Bobby. And the winner is Schultzy Poo.
Guess who? What grade are you in?
I am a junior.
Do you play any sports?
I play basketball.
What kind of car do you drive?
A black Dodge Avenger.
When is your birthday?
October 21st, 2000.
Do you know who it is?
It's me.
Welcome to the Idiot Test!
What did the football coach say to the broken vending machine?
I have no idea.
That one.
Literally no idea.
What quarter is it?
Pretty close.
No, I don't know.
I have no idea. Let's say the football coach said to the broken vending machine.
Get out of here, vending machine. I hate you.
No, that is not it.
Your record's terrible.
I don't know. Okay, guess. Guess.
Apples?
No.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Guess.
Wait, can you say it again?
What did the football coach say to the broken vending machine?
You suck.
No.
What did the football coach... Why do I always feel like I have to repeat it back to you?
I'm not sure.
I don't know.
Yes.
Are you okay?
No.
Give my quarterback.
Yeah, that's so good.
Give me my quarterback.
Yep.
Give me my quarterback.
Yep. Ooh.
give me my quarterback.
Quarterback football, get it.
Give me my quarterback.
You were close. Good job.
Give me my quarterback.
Dang it! Out of this game.
Weirdly enough, he said, give me my quarterback. Give me my quarterback. Give me my quarterback. Say, give me my quarterback.
That's a good one.
Thank you. Sorta. Kinda.
I don't know.
You're just gonna tell me.
Give me my quarterback. Because, like, quarterback in football, you know. No. Say, give me my quarterback.
This week's senior of the week is Pipe.
My word is bond is my life is hard enough. They not rewarding us. They disregard us.
How long have you gone to Fairless, Pipe?
I've gone to Fairless my entire life.
What are your plans after high school?
After high school, I plan on going to Stark State for their lineman class.
Are you involved in any activities?
I was involved in football and basketball.
I light up and I preach. Ain't no facade you could see that I can only be me. I got a daughter to raise.
Do you have any siblings?
I have an older sister named Kayla. Yeah, I do have a girlfriend. Name's Carly Thomas.
Do you have any pets?
I have a golden retriever dog named Bailey, and like a little shih tzu dog named Zoe, and then I have two cats. One's named Bessie and one's named Tilly.
How does it feel to be a senior?
Being a senior feels the same. It's pretty much every other year.
Do you have any advice for underclassmen?
The advice I have for you underclassmen is just don't be stupid. That's it. Just don't be stupid.
What's your favorite memory with Garrett?
My favorite memory with Pipe was when we were playing basketball in elementary school and we were running suicides. And he tripped over my foot when we were running, and he slid, like, past the baseline and hit his head on the wall, and he got a concussion. And he had to, like, sit in a wheelchair and stuff. His head was bleeding. It was awful. It was wild.
All right, so my favorite memory with Piper is whenever we had a little group of friends over together, and we had a little, like, band going, and Pipe was on the harmonica, and they were playing some real sick tunes.
Why the only, the greatest place to be on Saturday night, the Falcon Playhouse here at Fairless High School.
Come see High School Musical
on March 16th,
17th, and 18th.
Friday at 7.
Saturday at 1 and 7.
Sunday at 2.
Break free from the status quo.
Because this is what you've been looking for. This is the start of something new.
And we're all in this together.
So get your head in the game.
Come support your fellow Falcons.
Welcome to the 2018 High School Talent Show. When is it, you may ask? Thursday, March 22nd. Where? The auditorium. We have 10 students performing, and even two teachers. Tickets are $3. They're available Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday in the cafeteria. Be there or be square. That's all for today, Fairless.
See you next week on Falcon Media.